found this really cool site the other day, and I just love to know about everything and anything. So, it's the archive of the New York Times newspaper, 129 years worth, and you can find it at timemachine.nytimes.com, whatever you're interested in. It's the way the newspaper looked, the original article that you can see and you can read on any topic for the last 129 years. Enjoy. I'll see you next week with your Wednesday tip.